And I pray that you be rooted and steadfast in love and in power. right as I hear, so the moment I look at the people, a part of the family. The mate who may feel you're not fully part of the family, but you're here.
Not getting any more.
That's not the way I pray.
Sure,
Because you guys have to be in the job. Did you just understand? are the moral values that we need to be caring for us. But if we are in a healthy relationship, we're going to be helping each other, because that's what the helpmate thing means. It's not just somebody who can work for us. I think some of us are going to say, oh good, God's looking at us like I'm going to do my work. That's not what it means. It talks about somebody who walks along beside me and gives me strength and comfort. Somebody who changes the white collar people again, because they bring strength. that if we live in healthy faith, we live the way He designed us to live, we do the things He wants us to do, that He will bless us with the goodness of what we need to live with. And beyond. Isn't that true?
Thank you.
We may have had broken hearts. We may have had tough times. We may have been in conflict and we may be unsure of why those things happen. And usually it's because some of the stuff that's come from our own family has not been helpful to us. But the thing that God would really love is for us to actually see family in the context of the way he designed it to be. And next 2 weeks we're going to cover what it is to be family and how to function as a family and role models. Next week we're going to talk about what's expected for the family. But at the end of the day, this is the idea. Thank you.